Hello once more for everybody. I am Zina Gineitienė. 30 years ago, in Soviet time, I bought my house in Melkis village. And now you see very nice picture with children, with beds. And this place is very important because in Soviet times live many nationality. And now in my area live 8 nationalities and mixed families. And these families have very much children, 6, 10, and one family 12. And all family is poor, and unemployment fathers, and the big problem with children. And my attention, 10 years for children. And this picture is for my idea. And the ideas for future is a children who teach his parents. And you see the implementation and dissemination of ecological ideas in society, always children's. And you see how much every weekends, every summer time, and when I come after university in my farm, all children come to me. And the network activities is very kind. Can be implemented by thematic working groups. And working groups every have cycles. The cycles are working groups with a non-hierarchical structure. We are all participants are equal. The Melkis community initiate the development of a cycle when a catalyst proposes a new idea. For example, in 11 years, a hemp cultivation cycle was establishing. And the cycles formed is very naturally. In this year, we formed 3 cycles. We make in August seminar, building for clay and camp materials, and after that we have one cycle. And the special young peoples who make building works, they managing in this cycle, and I did not. Only bring for him place and my house and materials, clay and hemp. Well, and now very interesting that last week comes for me 2 teachers who buy land in my village. And they are teacher for Waldorf school in Vilnius. And they establish in green Waldorf school, and they like to come in village with Waldorf green school. And we have a building, and did not the children's, Polish children's or Lithuanian children's, and they bring maybe 30 children's from Vilnius in village. It is very important cycle for my children in the future. And catalyst is a generator of ideas, and in this case, the idea generator I am, Ovne, my farm in Melkis Eco Village, and the big force who helped me is my students. Voluntary my students is a very big force, and not money, but young peoples, my friends and all my students. Who I am open and my farm open, and when they like, they come in my village and make his works. Each Melkis Eco Village network circle has its own ideology associated with its specific topic and the implementation of its idea. Many groups, my friends all and my students who have idea, they this idea implemented. And the majority of Melkis Eco Village Network members are active members of various non-governmental organizations. For example, I establishing Children Day Center 10 years ago. I am voluntary managing for my children's, and the next group circle is my friend, manager of Barocco dancing group. She helped me and my children in the village dancing Barocco dances. And the next circle group, non-governmental, is Biodynamic Ecological Center. And now one group is building building houses for ecological materials and new groups. And the one circle new now is a Waldorf school. Is a much for my heart, this is. And I said that not money help to us make our activities, but this is a force, spirit, and if God bless us, very activities comes true. For me, I did not know why you. Champions take all the necessary steps to implement the ideas suggested by the catalyst, who is the initiator of a circle. And I said, everybody who have his idea, he and she make this circle for the end. And our slogan, don't do anything halfway. You see, all peoples comes to me too, and we make many events for old peoples, for poor peoples, for invalids. And we have one circle for organic farming, and also we make products for himself. And we have women who have many peoples and using drugs and alcohol is a big problem in Aue. And that's all. Thank you. Welcome to tomorrow to Melkis and to Geographical Europa Centrum. It's very near me. Only 8 kilometers. Thank you.